Myself is Jaimin Sanghani.
So we have discussed here today with chapter number 6. Chapter number 6 of basic electronics. In chapter number 6, basically this is the syllabus topic. Basic gates and or not, NAND, NOR, XOR, XNOR, building and or NOR gate with diodes, digital logic families, RTL, DTL, TTL, CMOS, comparison of logic family. It is the topic related to chapter number 6 according to GTU syllabus. So we have tried to concentrate first of all, what is the meaning of digital logic family, what is the meaning of programmable logic gates, and then we have switched over to what is the meaning of logic family. So start with the basic principle of gates. So I have start with basic principle. What is the meaning of logic gate? Logic gates is the large number of, number of transistor. And other component connected in IC. IC means what? Integrated circuit. Other components connected in integrated circuit. What is the meaning of integrated circuit? Integrated circuit means it is the several number of electronic components connected in one particular chip. It is known as integrated circuit. And there are the four types of integrated circuit: medium scale integration, large scale integration, very light large scale integration. So it is the basic parameter of integrated circuit. Now, based on the IC, say IC7400, IC7402, IC7432, IC7408. See this is a different number which indicates the different logic gates. I will explain this in the last portion of my lecture. What is the importance of these different IC? Suppose IC7400, if it is indicated by NOT gate, assume that now 7402, 7432, it is indicated by different name. So it is the different name of IC. What is the structure of IC and what is the symbol of IC that I have mentioned here in the last portion regarding this particular lecture. Now, we have switched over the point. First of all, it is known as fundamental concept of logic gate. Now, what are the types of logic gate? This is the first question related to MCQ. Main logic gate. Second is universal logic gate. And third is derived logic gate. So here, what is the meaning of main logic gate? What is the meaning of universal logic gate? What is the meaning of derived logic gate? In main logic gate, there are the three different names: AND, OR, NOR. It is the main logic gate. AND, OR, it is universal logic gate. And derived logic gate, XOR and XNOR. It is the derived logic gate. So it is the concept regarding the different types of logic gate. Now, what is the application of logic gate? Why you have studied in this semester? Because application of logic gates can be used in digital switching. Can be used in the digital switching and also used to design RAM, ROM and other digital storage elements. So it is the application of logic gate. It is the application of logic gate that I have mentioned here. Application of logic gate. So carefully see this. Now, what is the other meaning? What is the other types of logic? What is the other parameter of logic gate that I will discuss here? So this is the basic concept regarding the logic gates. Now, see this. First of all, logic gate performs the basic logical function and are the fundamental building blocks. Or what is the input of logic gate? Either 0 or 1, that can be considered as the input of logic gate, or it can be operate with digital signal only. One or zero input only. Why? Because digital signal can be considered as a one type of specific voltage level, 0 or 1. Zero means low logic voltage equal to 0, and high logic voltage equal to 1. So it is the concept regarding the low logic voltage and high logic voltage. Now I have switched over the characteristics of individual gate, or discussed the characteristics of individual gate. In this, I have shared the first logic gate. It is known as OR gate. OR gate means what? Add input with each other means what? If any one input is high, then output is high. It is the logic. It is the concept regarding the OR gate. Means what? If AB equal to 0, 0, then output is 0. A equal to 0, B equal to 1, then output is 1. 0 plus 1 equal to 1, like that. 0 plus 1 equal to 1. I have right here. 0 plus 1 equal to 1. 1 plus 0 equal to 1. And 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1 represent in binary, it is 2. But if you can convert it into decimal, it is the decimal number. But if you can convert it into binary, then answer is 0, 1. Then this 0, 1 indicate here, it can be represented with sum here. 1 indicated by sum, and 0 can be represented with the help of carry. Carry means what? Simply saying Gujarati language, if you can add 3 plus 9, then 12 answer, then 1 remaining, whatever 1 remaining, it is known as carry. So here answer is carry, C-A-R-R-Y, it is known as carry. That's why sum is 1, carry is 0. Again repeat, what is the meaning of carry? Carry represent here, if here 8 plus 9 equal to 17, then this, then in 17, 7 it is known as regular number, 1 it is known as carry, that can be forwarded to next term. That can be forwarded to the next term, it is known as carry. In simply saying Gujarati language, इसको बोलते हैं वधि, हिंदी में बोलते हैं वधि और गुजराती में बोलते हैं कि वधि एक आगर स्टेप चाहिए. लाइन आउट से 0 plus 0 equal to 0, 0 plus 1 equal to 1, 1 plus 0 equal to 1 and 1 plus 1 equal to 1. That's why we can get this is a truth table of OR gate. Now, this is the truth table of OR gate. So, it is the fundamental concept 0 plus 0 equal to 0. Now, we have switched over the point. We have switched over the point how to develop OR gate using the diode. How to develop the OR gate using the diode. See this, this is the D1 diode, this is the D2 diode. Now, if we can apply here 0 input. See this, if I have applied here 0 input, here also I have applied 0 input. I have explained with first figure with the help of whiteboard, so you will be able to understand. Now see this, this is the I have sketched here diode. I have sketched here diode, also I have sketched here diode. Also, I have sketched here diode. Now, both of them that can be applied to the LED. This is LED, and here we can get output voltage V0. Also here we can put here resistor if we want to put. It is used to control the current. Nothing else. Now, if we can apply here 0 volt, say that. If we can apply here 0 volt, here also we can apply the 0 volt. Now, 0 volt can be applied to P terminal. Say this is the P terminal and this is known as N terminal. If we can apply 0 voltage here, then output here LED will not able to blink. Why LED will not able to blink or glow? Why? Because 0 applied. So diode can be act as a reverse bias. So diode can be act as a reverse bias. So it can be considered as an open circuit. So diode cannot be turned on. Diode cannot be turned on. So it is the 0 input. Output is 0. 0 input. Output is 0. Diode cannot be able to turn on. Now we can apply the 1 input. We can apply here 1 input. Say that here 1. Here we can apply 1 input and here also apply 0 input. See this, consider second case. Now, due to this 1 present, 1 means volt high voltage. I have write here 1 equal to high voltage. So due to presence of high voltage, we can get here sufficient voltage. So blinking the LED is possible here. Blinking the LED is possible here. So we can get the maximum voltage here. So output is 1. In first case output is 0, second case output is 1, third case output is also 1, and fourth case also output 1. We have right here, third case means what? Here 1, here 0. So at that time, this diode is conducted, this is not conducted, and in fourth case, both diode is conducted, so output is 1. So it is the complete explanation of OR gate. It is the complete explanation of OR gate. Means what? If we can apply 0 input to the diode, then diode can be act as a reverse bias. If 0 volt applied to diode, then it is present in reverse bias. Present in reverse bias. So it is known as open circuit. So it is known as open circuit. So it is the parameter of OR gate. This is the complete topic regarding the OR gate. Now we have write the OR gate in one statement. We have write the OR gate in one statement. Means what? If you can apply the 0 input, then output is 0. and when any one input is one, then output is one. So this is the correct explanation. Whatever I have speak here, one means volt plus five volt, positive 5 volt. Now, AND gate. This is the basic logic gate, AND gate. In AND gate, two or more inputs, but only one output. Two or more input, but only one output. So this is the symbol of AND gate. It is the symbol of AND gate. 0, 0 is equal to 0. 0, 0 is equal to 0. 0, 1 is equal to 0. 1, 0 equal to 1 and 1, 1 equal to 1 means what? Simply say, simply do the multiplication. 0 multiplied by 0 equal to 0. 0 multiplied by 1 equal to 1. 0 multiplied by 1 equal to 1. 1 multiplied by 0 equal to 0. 1 multiplied by 1 equal to 1. So here we can get the symbol of AND gate, and in AND gate, if any one input is low, then output is low. This entire gate can be represented in one statement. If any one input is low, then output is low. See this and correlate with that. If any one input is low, then output is low. See this very carefully. So it is correct explanation of AND gate. Now this AND gate developed with the help of diode. See this, just change the position of diode with respect to OR gate. So you will able to design AND gate. Now see this, if we can apply here one input, Now see, scenario is changed. One can be applied to the AND terminal. So diode can be act as a reverse bias. I have mentioned it here. Diode can be act as a reverse bias. So direct supply voltage get at the output. Direct supply voltage we can get at the output voltage. So VCC equal to 5 volt equal to VCC if input is 1, 1. So it is the correct explanation of AND gate. Now if we can apply it here, 0, 1, so this diode can be act as a forward bias, this diode can be act as a reverse bias, so all the current can be flow through the ground. See here, first of all, able to try to understand this particular point, it is very easy. But what is the remaining case? I have discussed this third case. See this very carefully. Here we can apply 0 volt. It is okay. Diode can be act as a forward bias, but here reverse bias. So here open circuit, but all the current that can be flow like that, and here it can be connected with ground. See here, ground terminal can be included here because voltage always connected with ground. So current can be flow like that. If 0, 1 is applied, so here we cannot get output. So here output is 0 volt. Here output is zero volt. For this particular case, similar you able to understand other case. If we can apply here 0, 0, then both current can be flow like that. So here we cannot get output. So output is 0 volt. So it is known as simple AND gate function. I will explain here with it. Now we have switched over the other gate, which is known as NOR gate, NOT gate, which is known as NOT gate. What is the function of NOT gate? It just have one input. Remember that point. It is just have one input in one output. If 0 can be applied as an input, then output is 1. And if 1 is applied to the input, then output is 0. Simply invert the function, nothing else. And what is the truth table of AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate? What is the equation of AND gate, OR gate, and NOT gate? Simply say that for OR gate, it can be considered as an addition. If AB both are input, then multiplication for AND gate, multiplication of AND gate, here OR gate. Now what is the equation of NOT gate? Simply inward. If 0 can be applied here, then output is 1. 1 can be applied here, output is 0. Complement with each other, simply saying mathematics. Now, so what is the example of NOT gate? Common emitter configuration. Simply say common emitter configuration, it is known as NOT gate. Now, NAND gate. Up till now, whatever gate we have discussed here, it is known as basic logic gate. Now we have discussed the universal logic gate. What is the meaning of universal logic gate that I have mentioned here or described here? Why NAND and NOR are known as, this is the most fundamental question, NAND and NOR are known as universal logic gate. This MCQ definitely asked in the examination. Universal logic gates. First, why NAND and NOR are known as universal logic gate? Because with the help of NAND and NOR, easily able to design and or not yet. Also able to design XOR and XNOR using NAND and NOR. Able to design XOR and XNOR logic gate using NAND and NOR. So that's why NAND and NOR are known as universal logic gate. That's why NAND and NOR are known as universal logic gate, because with the help of NAND and NOR, we can easily design AND OR and NOT gate, and able to design XOR and XNOR gate using NAND and NOR. That's why it is known as universal logic gate. Now, what is the symbol of NAND gate? That I have described here. Next point. NAND gate. It is the combination of AND plus NOT. It is the combination of AND plus NOT gate. I have sketched here the symbol of AND gate. See this. This is known as AND gate. It is AND gate. And here it is NOT gate. It is known as NOT gate. So here AND plus NOT equal to NAND. It is the symbol of NAND gate. AND plus bubble. Here it is known as bubble. Bubble indicate gate is NAND. That's why it is known as NAND gate. And whatever input that can be applied, and what is the effect that I will explain in this PDF. See, this is known NAND and NOR gate are universal logic gate. Each of these gate can be realized logic gate single-handedly. Also, universal building block. See this. Both NAND and NOR has ability to perform three logic function already discussed in the whiteboard. See this. This is the symbol of NAND gate. If you can apply 0-0, then AND gate output is 0. AND gate output is 0. But if you can apply it with NOT, then 0-0 output is 1. 0-1 output is 1. 1-0 output is 1. 1-1 output is 0. Then what is the meaning of this particular thing? I will explain in one statement. If any one input is 0, then output is 1. It is known as NAND gate. So it is the fundamental concept of NAND gate. Now, how NAND gate design using diode? That I will explain here with the help of diagram. See this. If I have applied here 0-0, Samajh jo, try to understand this. 0, here also 0. If you can apply here 0-0, this is the fundamental rule that if diode voltage is 0 from N side, if we can apply 0 volt to N side, then diode can be acting the forward bias. Aya 5 volt positive hase, aya 0 hase, atle diode forward bias ma hase. Le baddho current ahi thi flow thai jase. All the current that can be flow inside this particular diode only, and through diode it can be connected to ground. See here, it is known as ground. So this is the current flow direction. So here we cannot able to get any type of current. Means base of the transistor that can be applied at 0 volt. Now I will explain this fundamental concept. See this very carefully. Please see this. If we can apply here 0 volt. See this. This is the symbol of transistor. I have sketched here. And here I have mentioned with arrow. So you will able to understand. It is known as emitter. And here, here it is known as emitter. Try to understand this topic very carefully, because based on that logic family can be developed. If here we can apply 0 voltage at base terminal, and here, so here we can get 0 volt, and here we can get 1 volt. See this. Here we can get 1 volt, here we can get 0. Why here 0? Because base emitter junction connected in forward bias. So here we can 0 volt means what? Low voltage here. 0 means what? Equal to low voltage. 0 equal to, we can say, low voltage. And here also we can get low voltage. But here also we can get low voltage, but here voltage is high. Why? Because in common emitter configuration, output is 180 degree phase shift. If base is low, then collector is maximum. So here we can apply 0 volt, then here output is 1 volt. Here output is 1 volt for this particular case, 0-0. See this, for 0-0, output is 1. Similar for here, if here we can apply 1 input, here we can apply 0 input. Here we can apply 0 input, then obviously this diode can be act as a forward bias, but this diode can be act as a reverse bias. So here also we can get 0 volt. Why? Because this is forward bias, that all the current can be flow like that. So here we cannot able to get current. Here we cannot able to get current because current can be flow in the low resistance path. A low resistance path hase, etle current flow thai jase, aya kai manse nahi. Etle also we can get second case, output is 1. But what is the interesting case? Last case, it is the very, very interesting. See this. Why? Here we can apply here 1-1. Now see this. Here we can apply the 1-1. So diode can be act as a reverse bias series. Now diode can not able to conduct flow the current. So here current is flow. So here input is 1. So here input is 1. So here at emitter also input is 1, but at collector terminal input is 0. I have explained with also transistor. I have explained this also this particular concept with the help of transistor. See this. Here we can apply 0 volt. Here see this. Here the symbol of transistor. Here it is the symbol of, I have sketched the symbol of transistor. See this. This is the base. This is the base terminal. It is the emitter terminal. It is the emitter terminal. It is the collector terminal. So here, if we can apply 1, then here 1, here we can apply the 1, then here we can get also 1. Here we can get also 1, but here we can get 0 volt. At collector terminal, we can get 0 volt. That's why in NAND gate, if 1-1 is applied, then output is 0. So it is known as NAND gate. What is the equation of NAND gate? What is the equation of NAND gate? Y equal to A bracket ma A dot B complement. It is the equation of NAND gate. It is the equation of NAND gate. Similarly, for OR gate, Y equal to OR gate I will discuss in next topic. Y equal to A plus B dash. It is known as NOR gate. The equation of NAND and NOR gate. Please try to understand this equation. This is the basic equation of NAND and NOR. Now, NOR gate. NOR gate means what? It is the combination of OR plus NOT. It is the combination of OR plus NOT. Means what? Simply applied here A input. Here we can apply B input. Now, it is known as OR gate. It is known as OR gate. It is known as OR gate. And output of OR can be applied to NOT. Output of OR can be applied to NOT. So OR plus NOT. OR. I have write text here. OR plus NOT equal to NOT. OR plus NOT equal to NOT. So it is the combination of OR plus NOT. Here 00 applied, then output is 1. 01 applied, output is 0. 10 applied, output is 0. 11 applied, output is also 0. Why? Because it is 00 applied, 00, 00, output is 0, and complement of 0 is 1. Complement of 0 is 1. 01. 0, 1, output is 1, but complement of 1 is 0. 1, 0, 1, 0, then here, 1, 0, means what? Here 1, here 0, so output is 1. OR gate output is 1, but NOT gate output is 0, that's why 0. And 1, 1, output is 0. So it is the combination of NOR gate. It is the equation of NOR gate. A plus B all days. See this. Here X, Y input. That's why X plus Y all days. So it is the NOR gate. It can be used in the switching application. Already mentioned the application of NOR gate. Now, how to develop a NOR gate using diode? Simply reverse bias the diode. See this. See this. Sorry, simply forward bias. NAND gate ma reverse hatu, ama forward karna ko. Nothing do change. Bijo kai change nahi. So we can get able to design the NOR gate. હવે તમને આ સમજાશે અહીંયા 00 આપો તો ડાયોડ કોઈ દિવસ ચાલુ ન થાય ડાયોડ કેન નોટ બી ટર્ન ઓન ધેટ્સ વાય ડાયરેક્ટલી 0 વોલ્ટ કેન બી એપ્લાઈડ હિયર ડાયરેક્ટલી 0 વોલ્ટ કેન બી એપ્લાઈડ હિયર એન્ડ હિયર ઇઝ 0 વોલ્ટ ધેન આઉટપુટ હિયર ઇઝ 1 વોલ્ટ હિયર 0 ધેન આઉટપુટ હિયર ઇઝ 1 વોલ્ટ ધેટ્સ વાય એલઈડી કેન બી ટર્ન ઓન વેનએવર વી કેન એપ્લાઈડ 00 ઇનપુટ સી ધીસ એ ઇક્વલ ટુ 0 0 equal to B, then Y equal to 1. It is the first case. Now describe the second case. If here we can apply 1 input, Here we can apply one input. Here also we can apply one input. Now if one can apply, then obviously diode can be turned on. So here also we can get 1 volt. Here also we can get 1 volt, but here 1 volt at base terminal, 1 volt, and here voltage is zero. Here voltage is zero. Why? Because base and collector are opposite to each other. Simply remember this. So I have zero also, so LED chalu thase, and LED will not able to turn on. Here its voltage is zero. That's why if A equal to one, B equal to one, then Y equal to zero. So it is the combination of NOR gate. It is the known as NOR gate A plus B all dash. Now we have discussed the other point. XOR and XNOR gate. XOR and XNOR gate. It is known as derived logic gate. What is the meaning of derived logic gate? If same input is applied, what is known as XOR gate? If same input is applied, see here 0, 0, then output is 0. 1, 1, then also output is 0. So it is known as same input is applied to the gate, then output is 0. So it is known as XOR gate. 0, 0, output is 0. 1, 1, output is 0. If we can apply different input, then output is 1. So it is known as XOR gate. What is the equation of XOR gate? I have right here Y equal to, if AB input is applied, then A dash B plus AB dash. It is the equation of XOR gate. You have to remember directly. Solution of this will be discussed in the next semester subject digital electronics. A kai rite will next semester ma discuss thase. Atyare khali tamare yaad rakhvanu chhe. In this semester you have to remember this only. Don't do any other thing. So it is known as XOR gate, and Y equal to AB plus A dash B dash. It is the equation of XNOR gate. What is the difference between XOR and XNOR? If both input is same applied, then output is zero. Then it is known as XOR gate. If same input is applied, then output is zero. Then it is XOR gate. See this. Then it is XOR gate. And what is the XNOR gate? If same input is applied, then output is here 1, then it is known as XNOR gate. See this, here XOR gate and here XNOR. Simply sketch the bubble. Bubble indicate difference between XOR and XNOR gate. In XOR gate, bubble is not included. But here in XNOR gate, bubble can be included. So it is the complete portion, or complete the entire topic related to fundamental of logic gate. And also we have discussed last point, which is known as how to develop XOR and XNOR gate using diode. It is nothing but it is known as bridge rectifier. See this. It is known as bridge rectifier. Bridge rectifier diode position. If here we can say that applied 1, 1 input, see this very carefully. Here also one. Now see, here one, then this diode it is in forward bias. So here directly applied to one. If one is applied to the base, then output is zero at collector. Transistor ma khas dhyan rakhjo. If in transistor, must remember, if input is 1, base terminal present at 1 voltage, then collector terminal present at 0 voltage. Please try to remember this very carefully. Again, I have sketched this diagram here. Please try to understand these two cases very properly, so you will able to understand entire circuit diagram of chapter number 6 very clearly. See here, it is the indication of base terminal, emitter terminal and collector terminal. Here base, here collector, here emitter. If here 1 volt, here 1 volt, then here voltage is 0, but here voltage is 1. At emitter we can get 1 volt. And what is the reverse figure of that? See the symbol of transistor. I have sketched the symbol of transistor here. I have sketched the transistor symbol here. If here 0 volt, in entire lecture I will discuss this concept more than 3 times, so you will be able to easily understand. Here 0 and here is 1. Why here 0? Because base emitter junction connected in forward bias. Why here 1? But due to supply voltage VCC, we can get 1 here. Base emitter ma this current flow thase nahi thai, that's why we here. Here 0 volt, so base emitter junction in reverse bias, so here also 0 volt, and due to supply voltage here we can get 1. Here 1, so here 1, so here answer is 0. It is the two basic figure. So try to understand this. If here 1, then output is 0. Now if here we can switch over the 0, and here also we can apply 1, here also we can apply 0. So due to presence of 0, diode can be act as a reverse bias. So it can be act as an open circuit. So here it is also known as open circuit. So here also 1. So 0, 0, 1 and 1, 0. Then output here is also 1. It is the clear case. Now I will explain other two case. If here input is 1 and here input is 0. Now see this. This is the two different case. Here 1, so diode can be act as a forward bias, so current can be flow like that. See this, current can be flow like that, and here also we can get 1. Here also we can get 1, but here 0 volt. So here 0 volt, so diode can be act as an open circuit. Diode can be act as an open circuit. So whatever terminal, here 0, so diode can be act as an open circuit. Here also 0. So here we can not get voltage. So here we can get 0 voltage. Aya 1 nahi mare, aya 0 marse. Atle 0 no complement thase 1. Again repeat, here 0 volt. So here 0 volt can be applied to this diode. 0 volt can be applied to this diode. And here we can also get 0 volt. We can not able to get 1 volt here. Here we can get 0 volt. So here we can get applied to 0 volt. So an output is 1. So here see this, two different input, so output is 1. So it is known as XOR gate. It is known as XOR gate. Similarly, you will able to understand XNOR gate with the help of PNP transistor. So basically 4 diode that can be required to design XOR gate, 4 diode can be required to design XNOR gate. So it is the correct explanation of logic gate. Integrated circuit and some IC number of integrated circuit like 7400, it is known as NOT gate. 7432, it is known as OR gate. So similar type of number that I will discuss in the lecture number 2, which is known as logic family. So it is the correct explanation of logic gate. Entire logic gate will be completed. Entire logic gate completed in this lecture. So it is known as lecture number 1 or chapter 6. Digital circuit, it is the chapter. So please try to learn this video by yourself. Thank you very much. I will upload next lecture. I will upload next lecture in a very short time period. Thank you very much.